Hi there. As you may know, ActivePresenter provides you with default hotkeys for some commands to make the project editing and recording more effectively. For example, you can press CTRL plus O to open a project, CTRL plus S to save a project, and CTRL plus N to stop recording. You are free to use them, or change them into other keys or combinations of keys. That's what we'll get to know today. You can customize hotkeys for editing projects, or for recording projects such as video demonstrations and software simulations. First, let's start with customizing hotkeys for editing projects. The hotkey customization can be done in the Preferences dialog. To open it, click the ActivePresenter button, and click Preference. Then, open the Hotkeys tab. Let me give you an overview of this tab, so that you know where to find the button you need. The command section contains all the commands and items that you can assign hotkeys to, or remove shortcuts from. Commands and items are displayed in the tree view, in which each branch can have a number of sub-commands and items. You can click the node of each branch to access those sub-commands. Current hotkey displays the hotkey that is currently assigned to the command that you select in the commands section. New hotkey shows the new key or combination of keys that you press to assign to the selected command. Here is the command that is currently using the keys that you enter in the new hotkey box. Now, to change the hotkey for a command, select that command first. You will see a hotkey that is currently assigned to it here. Click the new hotkey box, and press a key, or a combination of keys that you want to assign to the command. Then, look at this section to see if the combination of keys is already assigned to a command, or item or not. If the combination is already used, press a different combination. The fact is that, you can still assign this combination of keys to the new command. By doing that, they will no longer be assigned to the undo command. Just click Add to assign the new hotkey, and click Apply to submit the change. Besides, if you want to come back to the default hotkey settings, click Restore Defaults. Normally, when you don't want to use hotkeys, you can complete actions in normal ways. For example, instead of pressing CTRL plus C to copy objects, you can right-click them and select Copy. However, ActivePresenter allows you to remove the hotkey. Just select the command, click Remove, and click Apply. When it comes to recording video demonstrations, or software simulations, ActivePresenter provides some default hotkeys to make it a quicker procedure. You can use them, or change them into the new hotkeys that are easier to remember for you. For that to happen, in the Record Video Project or Record Software Simulation Project dialog, click the Settings icon, and click Recording Settings. Then, open the Hotkeys tab. You have to have the Use Hotkeys option selected to enable all the options below. There are 7 recording commands that you can assign hotkeys to. Just click the command box and press a key, or a combination of keys to assign a new hotkey to it. And click Save. You cannot delete the hotkeys for recording projects. If you want to disable them, simply uncheck Use Hotkeys. That's enough to customize hotkeys in ActivePresenter 7. Thank you for watching.